team and I work on building the software infrastructure needed to handle the massive amounts of data of the future. We need this in order to provide timely answers in cases such as, what is the path of the hurricane going to be? Or is there a campaign to spread misinformation on social media? You have millions of sources generating data. And so how do you ingest all of this data and how do you catalog it quickly? And this is the question that led us to design DeltaFS with our colleagues at the Los Alamos National Lab. DeltaFS is a system that at its core tries to solve two key problems with today's systems. The first problem with today's systems is that every time you make a change in data, you need to have a central entity authorize that change. But that becomes quickly a bottleneck as you have more and more sources that contribute data. DeltaFS is a paradigm shift in the way that we design software systems because it does away with this coordination, and this allows you access to orders of magnitude more performance. We've actually run DeltaFS on one of the largest supercomputers in the world, and it was able to generate a trillion files in about less than 2 minutes. With DeltaFS, we catalog data as soon as it is produced. We have extensively tested DeltaFS on our facilities here at CMU and at Los Alamos, and we're working with cosmologists so that we can deploy it in the field, and hopefully we can see discoveries made faster because of it. We've reached a point where the next generation of storage devices will have to break the way existing systems work in order to remain efficient while storing, say, tens of terabytes of data in a single device. It's really exciting to be doing data storage research today because of all these challenges that I just mentioned. My team and I are motivated by one fundamental question, and that is, what is the point of having access to all this knowledge that we have available today if we can't answer questions fast enough for the answers to matter?